Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video we'll discuss about Formation 5 platform, what they are going to build. Along with that, we'll also discuss about their pre-IDO event which is going to happen with in association exclusively for Matic token holders. So we'll discuss everything in this particular video. You just need to hold around $50 worth of tokens in wallet so that you will be eligible for this whitelist. So before starting the video, if you are here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video, guys. So guys, first thing, what is Formation 5? So now let's assume you are going to do any yield forming. So currently, whenever you are doing any yield forming on any platform, you will be staking some tokens. That particular platform will only tell you about the annual percentage yield on the tokens you have staked. But no one tells you how much you are going to lose on the investment. So that means no other platform tell you, or they all talk about APYs only, but no one tell you about the losses you can make investing in those staking pools. But this particular Formation 5 works in other way around, so where the investment will go based on the risk in this particular coin. So they use a strategy called risk parity strategy, with which they are going to bring a smart farming 2.0 to this complete DeFi ecosystem. So now, what is this risk parity? So I'll just explain you. So risk parity is a portfolio allocation strategy that uses risk calibration to determine balanced allocation across various components of an investment portfolio. So this is a strategy where it calculates the risk in each type of coin or investment, and based on that it will invest in those specific coins. So here the investment is based on the risk, not on the annual percentage yield. So the same strategy, risk parity strategy, is currently not available in crypto space, but it is implemented in traditional hedge fund markets. So the most successful well-known risk parity portfolio in the world is Bridgewater Association hedge fund. So if you search in Google for top 10 hedge funds, you can see Bridgewater Association is the first one in that, and Bridgewater Association is using this risk parity approach to keep this consistency in their profit. So if you see the graph from 1991, this Bridgewater Associate performance in blue line, if you can see, there is a consistent growth in the price of this particular fund. So if you see the S&P, it is the red line, so you can see ups and downs in the graph, but this blue line, which is Bridgewater Associates hedge fund, it is consistently growing in a period of time. So the same strategy, this is a risk parity strategy, Formation 5 is going to bring to DeFi space. So using this strategy, whatever funds you are investing, there are four different index coins in this particular platform, that is Alpha, Beta, Gamma and Form. So based on risk approach, each coin is having their own risk percentage. So these are the four coins. You can come to this particular platform and you can invest by just clicking that. Then this is a table where you can see a graphical or just a illustration. This is, so here you can see like raising bull alpha is a more risk and more returns category, like high risk and high returns in this particular portfolio. So you can come to this particular platform, you can adjust your risk and returns, and based on the suitability, this particular platform will invest into any of these funds which is available in this platform. So any of this strategy it will implement. For example, if you want to take zero risk and you want to get lower returns, so you can see this one which is in fixed income Gamma, where risk is zero and but returns is 7.5%. basically, this fund will be investing in the stable coin staking in platforms like Compound Finance or Aave. So similarly, based on the risk, this particular platform will invest for you. So that is the main use case of this particular platform. So now, coming to the roadmap, so there are many events which are going to happen in Q2. In Q3, they are going to launch this token swaps, and they are going to start this alpha on both ERC20 and Binance Smart Chain. So, and coming to the team is also very strong. And finally, if you see the investors back in this particular platform, so there are many big VCs along with projects like Synthetics is invested in this particular platform, and other big VCs also backing this specific platform. So that is all about the Formation Phi and how they are going to implement this new thing in the DeFi space. Now let's talk about the token sale. So form token token sale is going to happen in early June, but date is not yet announced. Exact date is not announced, and the IDO site or IDO platform is also not announced. Like whether it will happen on Polkastarter or a DuckDuck platform, we are not sure. That details will be announced on May 31st. But whitelisting spots for the IDO is already out through this pre-IDO whitelisting contest exclusively for Matic token holders. So we don't know how many slots are available, but all you need to do is you need to fill this whitelisting form. To fill this whitelisting form, the eligibility criteria is you should hold at least 25 Matic tokens either in your Matic network or Ethereum mainnet in your MetaMask or Trust wallet. So to reduce the gas fees, if you're not holding, you can use this Matic network. You can add Matic network into your MetaMask, and then you can use this MXC exchange and send those tokens on Matic network. So the gas fees will be only 0.5 Matic tokens, which is around $1. So, or if you use ERC20 withdrawal from any of the websites available there, it will be charged around $20 to $25 worth of fees in withdrawal. So that is very huge. So that's why I'm suggesting you add Matic network into your MetaMask and send those tokens to Matic network and hold them. Then you can apply this particular whitelisting form. All you need to do is you need to follow that Telegram Twitter handle and retweet the post and tag some 3 friends and fill this form and submit. So if you are lucky enough, if you get a whitelisted in this particular whitelisting form, then you will be intimated with the token sale details. But as of now, token sale details are not out. And if we see the token initial circulating supply or initial market cap, it is only $223,000, and which is very less, and it can easily do 5 to 10x on the listing day itself because of its low market cap. So that is because all the private round tokens will be released on a daily vesting schedule on the day one, and all the tokens from the public sale only will be available on the listing day. So that is why its market cap is very, very low. So now link will be in the description below. Just submit this form along with this whitelist lottery ticket. You will also be eligible for staking early double reward yields. So you just need to stake Matic tokens and you will be rewarded with both form tokens and Matic tokens. So those details are also yet to be announced. So before that, you can submit this form and try for the whitelisting process. So that's all, guys. That is all about today's video about Formation Phi. Once the platform is live and once the yield forming is available, I'll try to make another video with a complete live demo how you can participate through this Formation Phi. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So that's all. Jai Hind.